Vashef wants everything from scratch, but I love to cook easy, instant recipes. Today we are going to make spring rolls recipe. You can buy store-bought sheets. So here is the store-bought sheets. We are going to make vegetarian spring rolls. For the stuffing, add little bit of oil. We are going to slightly cook the vegetables. The main ingredient is the cabbage. Lot of street vendors use more of cabbage. Carrots and finely chopped beans. We are going to add some salt, not too much, because we are going to add soya sauce. And this, we don't want to cook it too much. Slightly, it should be soft. If you want, you can also add onions, but I'm going to use very little of spring onion, white part. Green part, I'm going to add it in the last. We are going to Indianize little bit. Chili powder, some MSG, very little of pepper powder, and some soya sauce. We are going to add little bit of lime. If you want, you can use vinegar also. As I said, this should be slightly soft so that we can roll it easily. After 3 minutes, you can see this is nice, dry, and even the vegetables are slightly soft. We are going to transfer this into a bowl and we are going to rest it for some time. Before stuffing, check the taste. As per your taste, you know, adjust the seasoning. Just add the spring onion into this mixture. Take 1 teaspoon of maida, add little bit of water and make this into a paste. The sauce, we love to eat sauces with the spring rolls. So here, my husband made chili sauce and it is very nice and hot. I wanted little bit sweetish in this. So what I'm going to do is, take this chili paste in a bowl, add little bit of tomato ketchup also. You can add around 1 to 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, 1 tablespoon of honey you can use. It should be slightly thin. When you dip it and have the spring rolls, it will be amazing. Just check the taste and this is also ready. Take a sheet. These sheets will dry out very fast. Use it as soon as possible. Here is the veg mixture. Just roll this. And take this slurry, apply it to the edges. And now take this corner and fold it like this. Bring both together and now front side. Seal this. Isn't it very simple?
Do you know the difference between egg roll and a spring roll? You got to watch my old videos and let me know. So here in the same pan, we're going to add very little oil. So all I'm doing is I'm going to convert the leftover veg into nice chicken rolls. So here I've got some chicken. Scramble it a bit, the way you scramble my life. So break an egg in this. Can you season it with whatever you want?
Okay. Some pepper powder.
Okay.
For spiciness, chili powder.
Little bit.
Very little soya.
And add it to this vegetable mixture, okay. And you have instant chicken, egg, spring rolls. Always wrap them, you know, with a wet cloth because these will dry out super fast. I like to make the cocktail kind of spring rolls. Take this sheet, put it in the center. Do not put too much for the cocktail ones. Okay. Now, okay. Close it like this and then hold it tight and then just apply a little bit of the flour slurry and roll it and you have the nice small little rolls. I like a little bit of the pockets coming out. They will come out nice and crunchy.
We need to fry them till they are nice and golden in color. Sweet chili sauce. Very simple. Very tasty, nice, crunchy outside. Inside, we added chili powder, little bit of that Indian punch. You need to make this. I'm going to serve these to my husband. So when you have the best of the best food, you need to say, ding, ching, ding, ching, ding, ching, ding, ching.